Hello again. So let's customize the hardware for this virtual machine. So we simply click customize hardware, and here you see the different hardware that you can use to this virtual machine that you start creating it. So the first one is the memory. You see that the memory, he automatically give it 256 megabytes. If we chose through the installation a Windows 10, you will find that he give it at least 2 gigabytes, and any operation system with the recommendation of memory size. Then you see specific the amount of memory allocated to this virtual machine. The memory size must be multiple of number 4. That means you can choose 2, 5, 7, for example. This is wrong. Like that, this will be an error. You should always choose a multiple of the number 4. And here you see the size, different size available, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64, etc. And here you see an important information. The guest operation system recommended minimum is 32. Any operation system available and supported by VM workstation, the minimum that should get it is 32 megabytes. You can choose less than 32 megabytes because it will give you an error or a problem through the using of this virtual machine. Then recommended memory, because we chose an operation system that the VM workstation does not know about it, he automatically recommended a 256 megabytes. Then the maximum recommended memory, memory swapping might occur beyond the size, is about 13 gigabytes. Any operation system that you will going to use, you can give it a maximum of 13.4 gigabytes. So you can go up until this place right here, and you will get a 13 like that. You click simply on this arrow right here to choose the maximum. If you want to go to the recommendation, simply click here. The minimum, click here, or you can customize it. And then another information is that the VM workstation supports only a 64 gigabytes of RAM. Any virtual machine that you are going to create it through the VM workstation 14 player, you can give it up to 64 gigabytes. You can't give it more than 64 gigabytes. So this is the maximum, and the minimum is 4. Any virtual machine will be created with the VM workstation will have a minimum of 4 megabytes and a maximum of 64 gigabytes. But of course, this number right here, the maximum is in relation about the available RAM of your host. For example, my laptop right here have a 16 gigabytes of RAM. So you simply click on the number right here if you want to use a specific value. For example, 4 gigabytes, you can click on 4 and it give you a 4096 megabytes. That's mean 4 gigabytes. And then 16, you can simply click on it to create a virtual machine with 16 gigabytes. So this is the maximum available in my host. But of course, if you use a server or a host with more than 64 gigabytes, you can create a machine with only a 64 gigabyte. So always, if from my experience by using the VM workstation, as you will are going to create only a home lab, you always need to choose the recommended memory, or you can add a little more about it. If you chose less than recommended memory, you will have some issue or a slow virtual machine, etc. And if you chose the right size of this one, it will going to work without any problem. But sometimes, if you want to go to use some tools or some software inside this virtual machine, you will need more memory. And another feature with the VM workstation is that you can change this size of the RAM even after the installation of the operation system. For example, if you install a Windows server in a 1 gigabyte, then try to install a database that requires 2 gigabytes, you can simply go to the setting and change it to 2 gigabytes, then power on the virtual machine and we'll have a virtual machine, the Windows server with 2 GB, then you can install the software needed. And the same again, if you want to upgrade your machine to 4 GB, to 8 GB, to 16, etc. So you have the flexibility to change the RAM without any problem. So next we'll see the other hardware setting in this virtual machine. So see you in the next video.